Hiya, I'm Dark Chains, and welcome to my video. We continue our journey through Kingdom Hearts 3.
Who's door should be right around here somewhere?
Everybody, yeah.
This door should take us right back to the lab floor.
What's that over there? I bet you there's a lucky emblem here.
Let's see.
Thank you.
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
Yes!
We take a wrong turn.
Who cares? All that matters is that it's the last turn that you losers are ever gonna take.
Randall?
Who's he?
A creep we banished for trying to collect screams by force. He used to be Boo's scarer.
How did you even get back here? The door we sent you through is sawdust.
Yeah. And I almost got turned into somebody's wallet. Lucky for me, a real nice guy came along and fixed the door. So here I am. And starting today, I'm numero uno, top of the leaderboard, baby.
Ha! You a top laugh collector? In your dreams, Randall, my laugh totals are off the charts.
Who said anything about collecting laughs? I'm after negative emotions. And my new friends have kindly invaded the factory to get them for me.
Negative emotions?
Who's got it now?
Yeah, Organization 13 must be helping them.
Laughter's just not sustainable. Once Junior chorts his last chortle, you've got to start over. But negative energy, especially sadness, give them something that really breaks their little hearts. And they'll stay sad forever. We'll never have to worry about energy again.
We're not gonna let you hurt anyone like that!
Huh?
Not you, or your little unversed helpers!
Just try and stop me. You'll see soon enough. I am gonna be a legend around this place. Now, consider your careers officially over.
What?
And that goes for the rest of you, too.
Hey! Where'd he go?
We're in control of this factory now. And I suggest a few improvements. Some real doozies I just know you're gonna love. In fact, you're not getting out of here alive.
That weasel means business. He'll never quit.
We have got to get Boo to safety first. Then we can take care of Randall. Time to find a way out.
Yeah.
Enjoy what's left of your miserable lives.
We've got to get out of the factory.
Hey! What's with the machines? They've gone totally bonkers! There's no way we can take Boo through here safely!
This must be what Randall meant by improvements.
Nothing we can't handle.
Yep.
Sully, maybe you and Mike should take Boo someplace that's safe.
Right.
If you find a contraption controlling those things and smash it, that should do the trick.
Maybe we could use the parts here to avoid the lasers.
That's a lucky emblem. Great! The power's out again.
Okay, we know what to do. Gotta find... Bingo!
Huh?
Mike? How's that supposed to help? That's good.
Yep, take it away.
Nice try, Mike. What? I'm not doing this
Wait.
Alone.
Hey, you, not me. Come on. Sully. Whoa. No, stop. Sully, not what I had in mind.
Oh, it's on! Nice work, guys!
Back. You can't run off, kid!
Oh. Kitty!
Ah, there you are. Oh. That paint was kind of growing on me.
This is way better. Ah, hey, no. Would you cut that out?
Kitty!
Boo, come here.
Sully, let's get her out of here.
The Heartless are here too? Here we go.
Electric fences?
Careful! The fence is electrified. Don't get that!
Heal! There!
Again?
We'll take care of it.
Pretty sure the control panel for this place is upstairs.
You chumps ever wonder what microwaved popcorn feels like? Guess what, losers?
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
Yes.
Once we get through here, we're clear.
Yep! This is the central control unit for the whole factory! Now what do you say? We get out of here!
Let me!
Whoa! Hey! Show a little finesse! Rats! Randall must have messed this up! Nothing works!
We can't get out!
Maybe it would be faster to just break it.
Oh, that's brilliant!
Hang on! Think I've got a better idea. If we can just short it out, the lock will disengage. And lucky for us, Boo is a walking energy generator.
That might work?
You're our MVP, Boo.
Ooh.
Hider!
I'm on it.
We need a bigger burst of laughter!
Would you care to do the honors?
I'd love to! Ta-da! 40 love! Game and set!
I'm not cut out for this racket. Come on, it's a tennis joke! Should I have gone with ping pong?
Nothing could have saved that one.
Wait! Whoa! Nobody move! I dropped my contact!
I don't think Boo's gonna get it, Mike.
Do you get it?
Yeah, it's 'cause his eye's so big. Mm-hmm. The joke is, you can't lose a contact the size of a dinner plate.
Oh, fuck!
I was supposed to be good at this.
I am once I'm warmed up.
Sora, do the funny face special.
Huh? What? If you insist. Everybody join in.
Sora's aiming for your job.
You boys aren't gonna leave without saying goodbye.
Give it a rest, Randall. You're not gonna get away with this.
We'll stop anything you throw at us.
Yeah!
Maybe you will. Or then again, maybe you won't. I have still got an ace up my sleeve. Now, I command you to destroy them! Huh? Hey, come on! Move! Move, you stupid...
Looks like your ace is a joker.
What a pile of junk! Hey! No.
Just leave him. Don't think he can cause us any more trouble.
Kitty!
Besides, we gotta focus on getting Boo home.
You're right.
Boo's door has to be somewhere in the vault. If we head outside and go through the power station, we can get to the door vault that way. Follow me.
There's a mailbox in Twilight Town.
Let's send this off next time we're in Twilight Town.
Keep Boo safe.
No matter what, we can't let Randall win.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh no!
Disregard code 835. 7216 in progress. We have visual on unidentified life forms. Suspected cause of the conflagration. Code 7216, over.
We gotta get to Boo's door.
Yeah. Right. The whole factory. It's a total mess.
I know, Mike. But right now, we just have to keep moving.
Yeah! Come on! Hop on!
Stand aside. We'll get this fire put out pronto. Code 7216. Unidentified life form sighted.
These guys are our specialty.
Start putting that fire out.
Like this.
Oh, we're gonna need one more shield.
Thank you. You did great.
Yes, sir. We'll be on our way.
Time to go. Yeah. Yeah.
Requesting backup. We need help containing the fire. Unidentified life form spotted. This way.
We can drop down from here.
Look, crap.
train might come in handy if we need to get back up.
And that is the end of this video. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to get notifications on this Kingdom Hearts 3 journey.